grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. Granddaughter से grandfather 3 times older है. He is also 54 years older than her. इसका मतलब है grandfather minus granddaughter equal to कितना दिया हुआ है? 54. क्योंकि grandfather granddaughter से 54 years ज्यादा aged है. Older का मतलब aged ज्यादा है. तो grandfather's age minus granddaughter's age is equal to कितना हो जाएगा? 54. और कह रहा है grandfather is 10 times older than granddaughter. Grandfather granddaughter से 10 times older है. Find their present ages. तो मान लेते हैं let granddaughter से age equal to x years. तो grandfather से age कितना हो गया? Grandfather से age equal to 10x years. क्योंकि grandfather is 10 times older than, तो 10x हो गया. इसका x है तो इसका 10x. और grandfather age minus granddaughter age कितना दिया? 54. इसका मतलब क्या हो गया? 10x minus x equal to 54. तो 9x equal to क्या हो गया? 54. इसलिए x equal to क्या हो गया? 54 divided by 9 equal to 6. तो कह रहा find their present age. तो granddaughter का एज कितना हो गया? Equal to 6 years. और grandfather का एज कितना हो गया? 60 years. ये हो गया आपके present age, इनके present age, ये हो गया आपका आंसर.